Hello everyone. Today we will start chapter 9 measurement, and in this video we will talk about length. The commonly used metric units to measure length, width, height and distance are meter, centimeter, kilometer and millimeter. But if we talk about the standard unit to measure length, it will be meter only, and it is denoted as m. But when we have to measure the greater length, such as the distance between two cities, then it is measured in kilometers, or we denote it as km. 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meters, and 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters. Centimeter is the unit which is generally used to measure the smaller lengths, such as the length of a cloth or a length of a thumbnail, etc. Now, the more smaller units, that is smaller than centimeter, for example, if we want to measure the length of the coin or the width of the coin. Now, these smaller units are generally measured in millimeters. Millimeters are the smaller units. If we talk about millimeter, 1 centimeter is equals to 10 millimeters. Similarly, 1 meter is equals to 1000 millimeters. Now, let us see that when we have to convert these units from one to another, how do we convert it, or how can we convert it? To convert these units to another, there are two rules which we can follow. Whenever we convert the higher units to the smaller units, we always multiply. But whenever we convert the smaller units to the higher units, we have to divide them. Let's do it with the examples. Now, if we want to convert 4 meters to centimeters, here you can easily figure out that meter is the higher unit and centimeter is the smaller unit. Whenever we convert a higher unit to the smaller unit, we always multiply. So this is the connection between meter and centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters, or you can write it as 1 multiply by 100. That will also be the 100 centimeter. Here, when we convert 4 meter into centimeter, we will multiply this 4 meter by 100 centimeters. Rather, we will not write meter here as we are converting it. So, we will get 400 centimeter as our answer, or the smaller unit. Let's suppose we have given a unit like 7 meters and 46 centimeter. Now, this unit we need to convert in centimeters. As you can easily see that 7 meters is the different unit, but 46 given here is already in centimeter. So we will not convert this 46 into centimeter, rather we will just add it. How we will solve this? We know that 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters. So this 7 meter will be changed into centimeter first. So we will multiply 7 by 100, and this 46 centimeter which we already have, we will add it into this equation. So this will also be centimeter, and this is already the centimeter. So we can have the smaller unit as 700 plus 46 equals to 746 centimeters. Let's take one more example of 14 centimeters and 2 millimeters, which we need to convert into millimeters. So here we know that 2 is already given in millimeter. Only 14 centimeters we have to change in millimeters. Now for this, we should know that 1 centimeter is equals to 10 millimeters. So we will change this 14 into millimeter by multiplying it by 10 millimeter, and we will add this 2 millimeter which we already have here in the equation. So we will get the answer as 140 millimeters plus 2 millimeters is equals to 142 millimeter. So you have to remember that whenever we are converting the higher units to lower unit, we have to multiply them. Now let's see, what should we do to convert smaller units to the higher units? As I have told you in the beginning of the video, that whenever we are converting the smaller units to the higher unit, we always divide. Let's take one example, as we have to change 800 centimeters into meters. How do we change it? As we know that 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. So when we have to change the 1 centimeter into meter, how do we change it? What we will do, 1 centimeter will be equal to 1 upon 100 meters. So whenever we are changing 800 centimeters into meters, what we will do? We will divide 800 by 100. Okay, so this will change into meter. When we divide this 800 by 100, see this like this in the working form, we will get 8 meter as the answer. Now if we want to convert 40 millimeters into centimeters, so this millimeter is the smaller unit and centimeter is higher unit than millimeter, so we will divide. Let's see the connection between millimeter and centimeter. We know that 1 centimeter is equals to 10 millimeters, right? Or you can write it them as 1 millimeter is equals to 1 upon 10 centimeters. So by applying this, we can easily do, or we can easily change 40 millimeter into centimeter. How? 40 millimeter, when it converted into centimeter, we will divide it by 10. So this will change into centimeter. So when 40 is divided by 10, 10 fours are 40, so it will be 4 centimeter.